Hey, always PotatoLegion here. I hope you are keeping well. We are back with more Legion gameplay. We are bringing Beast of Prey. That is it. This is the Saturday I am currently recording this video where the Bloodlust event is live. And when I mean Bloodlust event, you may have seen my previous video. Bloodlust is no longer a thing this weekend due to experiments. I've explained that in a previous video. I'll put a link on top right now if you want to go check that out. But the reason we're doing this is because we want to challenge ourselves a little bit more and run no perks and no add-ons, just to practice getting used to Legion's power and having a more challenging and fun gameplay. I got two games to show you today. In the first game, the guys weren't very happy with the way I played. I was a bit confused by this at the end. A big tip for me personally when you're playing Legion is if you hit someone with Feral Frenzy, have a quick glance to see where everyone is in terms of heartbeat, and if they're a bit too far away, instead of running and you losing your power, you should just cancel and get that survivor that's near you. I feel like that makes logical sense, but according to these guys, that's me breaking their survivor rulebook and I'm playing unfairly, and when you play like this, you're on the same power as Spirit. So, very confused by that. I mean, I don't know, I always played Legion this way and I didn't realize I was playing Legion in easy mode this entire time. If I am, then fair enough. I've sort of picked up this technique myself as playing Legion for a very long time. But yeah, it is what it is. These guys were upset. I'll leave the endgame chat at the end because I was very confused by it. And yeah, if Legion is as good as Spirit, then we've done a good job. I mean, damn, I'll take it as a compliment. Anyway, guys, we've got two games to show off. We were actually brought to both of these maps by the survivors. So let's jump straight into the footage. And if you guys like my content, please be sure to hit that like button below and subscribe to my channel. Let's jump straight into it, guys. See you in game. Alright, Suffocation pick McMillan. They did actually bring us here, which is interesting. I don't think it's a very particularly strong map. Right, we're bringing the Clutch perk that's going to assist us this weekend. Beast of Prey. As you know, Bloodlust is not active this weekend. So what better thing to do than confuse the hell out of the devs by running this Clutch perk. Unfortunately, we just have to play with basic spawn rules. Not on that gen. Let's see if they're on this one. If not, they spawn near me. Yep. We'll go that way and then fake, come back. We need to get as many people as we can injured. Yeah, click me all you want, buddy. I don't care. You got spin burst as well. You do? Oh, I actually clicked swing, but it didn't work. We'll break, because this is just a long loop. He's going round. He'll probably double back. Yeah, that's nasty. Dead odd. Okay, good stuff. We'll hook him and then kick that gem. I'm not gonna run through the pallet, that'd be silly. Right, we need to rely on Beast of Prey here a little bit. What I'm gonna do is break this wall now, which is here. It's pretty nasty. Forgot this was a thing. Let's see here, did they go back on this? They maybe did. We'll kick it anyway. Things with no information perks, we don't know where they've gone next. They're probably going to heal underneath hook, so let's go back. Oh, thing is there. Right. Sprint burst on the ready. We'll catch up. Yeah, respect it. Okay, we know where they are. Yeah. Oh, that is annoying. I had a feeling you just go straight to that window. Okay, that gen done. We're probably going to lose another gen near center. Okay. I'm not used to swinging around this thing. Someone's on this chest. Yeah, mate, you're gonna regret that decision. We'll commit to the Dwight. Good stuff. We panicked there. Come here, buddy. Someone's got a clicky click, so we'll face the wall. Just gotta be somewhat careful. There might be healing underneath hook. Yeah, they did. Right. Good stuff. That's good for us. I know he's behind that rock. I'll hit you and you'll tell me where he is. Good stuff. Right, he's gonna try and stun me. Or not. Yeah. This isn't exactly a safe pallet for you, buddy. Good stuff. Right, we'll break this. Huge brain, mate. What are you doing? You're just allowing me so much pressure here. I did have a feeling he vaulted. When I heard it, I did swing, but I missed because obviously I'm blind. Right, someone's coming in. There's the thing. Heat up again. Yeah, she loves to do that. This didn't work for you last time. Why do you think it's going to work for you again? You going to go for the save? We'll hit him as well, so he's got to mend. Show me a dead ard. Ah, okay, that's why he's not showing it. That's fine, go mend. Someone just fought with this? Oh, it's you. What are you doing, buddy? You okay there? Everyone's injured. This is exactly where I want them. This Dwight's a bit of a panicker, so I think we're okay with him. We'll do is we'll pick up immediately so I don't have time for the save. We'll go forward and hook stuff. We need to think about free gen. We haven't really got one anymore. We'll head back this way. I've got a feeling they're still over here. Just got an inkling. Got a hunch. Yup. Sprint burst. We know about it. You've seen it already. It's not going to get you far though, my dear. Good stuff. Okay, I can hear him. He's behind me. That blood's not fresh. They healed under hook. Wait, no, it is. He did come in. She didn't get that far. I think there are two people on this gen. To be honest, we'll kick it anyway, get it progressing, and go back. If she runs at me, I'll hit her with Feral. Alright, Adam's over here. Let's go get him. It's fine, mate, honestly. Use Frenzy to catch up and get a hit. See where everyone else is. Okay, over there. We're gonna commit to him. What are you doing? Dude, run away! Give me a chase, bro! What are you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna try it, big man. And he'll dead hard at the hook. No. Right. Come on, buddy, let's do this. You're running the single pallet gym wrong. Dead hard. Guess not. Did he use it at the hook? I'm not even sure. I didn't see him do it. You're dead on hook, so see you later. And pop. Alright, someone's going for the save. Hey, where's your sprint burst? Beautiful. Up you get. And we'll hook you. Good stuff, because Feral Frenzy allows us some great information. Like, Legion is one of the best killers in the game for info. So we're making great use out of it. These guys are staying in the same part of the map as well. Very obvious plays. Hello, mate. I'm pretty happy with this win, to be honest. You're just going to vault straight away. For a minute, I didn't think he would. Okay, this Dwight isn't trying to run loops correctly. He's just running in a straight line. So we can just chase him very linearly. Single pallet gem, he'll drop straight away. Yep. We probably could have gone around and got him, to be honest. Yeah, see what I mean? He's not trying to run any loop. He's just running. Oh, balanced landing, Dwight. You're throwing a little cheeky one on me there. He'll carry on running, yeah. This guy is clearly inexperienced. Alright. And then we just play a guessing game for the Adam, and it's GG. But I don't know, I'm not the best at hatch spawns. If you guys know any tips or tricks in terms of hatch spawns, please leave a comment and let me know. I am bloody boosted when it comes to finding hatch. Okay, he hasn't got it. Okay, there's no way in hell I could have disturbed that crow. No bloody way. I see you. Yeah, as I said, if you're gonna make me close hatch and then camp by a door, I'm gonna kill you, I'm afraid. And there you go, guys. All you need for this weekend is Beast of Prey, Clutch perk. Really helps out. In all seriousness, that was a really good game. They knew how to loop. They were all decent survivors. Other than the Dwight seeming to be quite inexperienced. You know? I'm hoping their ranks weren't massively in my favour. I guess we'll find out in like 2 seconds. Shwa! Nice merciless. How many blood points did we get? Did we do it in one swoop? Yee! Very good. Imagine being a Legion main and M2M1-ing. What do you mean? M2M1? You're cussing me for cancelling Frenzy. Is that what they're saying? I'm running Beast of Prey on no Bloodlust weekend and no add-ons, and you're complaining about how I played. Playing on easy mode. You think Legion is like Spirit? Wow, this is a first. This is honestly a first. So they think me hitting someone with Feral and cancelling mid chase is easy mode. Okay. Alright, Larry's. I was actually brought here. Another map offering. Interesting. This map's okay for Legion, I guess. It's not baited. I'm just praying they're on this far gen. They aren't. Center, okay. One drop. Good stuff. I'll leave that up because it's not a safe pallet and it will actually slow people down as they run around. I'm just gonna get this pallet out of the way. Good stuff. I'll take that. Because he panicked, I didn't actually fully commit to a direction. I had enough time to get him. Alright. Oh, I saw someone. I'm just going to try and cut them off, go this way. Hopefully we'll bump halves in a second. Nope, they double backed. Oh, you sneaky bugger. No wonder you brought me here. Like a ninja. Alright, they're ganging now. Let's use Feral. We'll hit him so he's got to go mend. Try and catch up to Feng. Hopefully get some more information about where everyone else is. I respect. Whoa! I am literally here. What in the world? Okay, this thing has super long pallets. Unfortunately, the only thing I've got going for me is I've got to commit. Damn, man. That lost me so much distance. I'm a bit annoyed about it. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's see if we can get a couple hits here. Neo, I want you, Neo. We'll catch up and cancel. Dead added to a window. I feel like you may have made that anyway. Okay, nice reactions. There's another safe pallet here, unfortunately. Nice, nice. I probably can't overcommit to her, to be honest. No, I'm gonna leave. hear him, he's there. Respect. Let's see if we can actually injure multiple people this time. This is gonna be a fucking stretch. This is a bit more rough. She'll drop. Oh, I've got it. Always wait for them to drop and then just go the other way. Rough. This is more of a bloody challenge, dude. I feel like if I didn't get stung by that pallet, then I would have been alright. He has babysitter. Got a break. We'll catch up with Feral and we'll get some more information out of these guys. Oh my god. Fucking sprint burst. Boss. I actually don't know if default Feral will keep up. No. I know they're all around here though. Alright, if you don't have. I need to pray you don't have DS, otherwise I'm gonna lose this. Good stuff. He's almost done that gen. Huge problem. Is that DC? What a shame. Alright, he's just gonna run around in a big circle here. That was odd. Sweat is on, guys. The sweat is on. That gen is like 99 recurring. I had a feeling she was in the locker because I saw her heartbeat for like a second. She had it on and quick and quiet. But if these gens are both zero, I'm going to go back and defend that one. Sounds like it. Sorry, Steve, but I can't think of any other smart thing to do here. He's mending here. He wants to do that gen. Can't let him. Gotta play a bit like a dick. Okay, I'll leave him stuck for now. Just in case he's got DS. We'll go after the Nia, actually. We'll break. I can pray that he doesn't have DS, but... She's still mending somewhere, so let's just quickly check up on these two gens. Okay, they're fine. Okay. Thank you, guys. Shield drop in immediately to someone fucking respect the life out of it, yeah. She's not back on that gen, at least. Nice, didn't panic. At least I think she's not on that gen. I haven't got a donkey. But if she gets adrenaline for whatever reason... she'll just be put into the injured state. She won't be put into full health. Good stuff. We need to pick her up now, though, just in case she does have adrenaline. We'll hook her and go back to that gen. Give it a good old kick. Didn't we have much going for me there? I may have been a bit close to hook, but there's a gen almost done by the hook, so I gotta defend them, right? What's my other objective here? You got Patsy, it's fucking obvious. Go men, though. I'll go chase the Fang. She's clearly going back to the gen. Wait, whoa. Okay, she walked and carried on running. Right. She might double back. Oh no, she's here. Okay, hey. They both got adrenaline. I could still be in a bit of trouble here. Maybe I should have hit her with Feral just to make sure that that Nia is healing and not gone on that gen. Beautiful. Wasn't looking. We'll hook her away from that gen so that we can go kick it again. I think we're okay, to be honest. She might just be hatch camping at this point. Oh no. There you go, there's my 4k. We'll go around this way and cut her off. No, she's through there. She's gone past me. What? You can say the BT hit now if you like. Oh boy. You hear the Bloodlust animation, but it doesn't actually do anything. Like, this chase may have been over already. Okay. Should we let her DS us and then she can carry on running again? No, not. Oh. If you want to play a good killer, like, survivors don't give you any second chances. They bring All Project Obsession, they bring Dead Hard, they bring DS, they bring all of these nasty perks. There's no killer rule book for survivors, so why should there be a survivor rule book for killers? I feel like I play it fairly. I'm not running any optimal perks or add-ons, so yeah, these guys had a perfect chance, and to add it to here, they brought me here, so I must have some confidence in it.
One eternity later.
So the game thinks it's smart just for this to happen? Sorry about the DC, guys. Not much I could do about that. You're gonna jump in my face? I'm gonna take the shot. Okay, I guess he was trying to get his thing done. Maybe that's a map he's more comfortable with, and he brought an insta-heal just to try and guarantee that. Was she the one slugged? No. Did you open it? I don't think anyone stuck around. Why would you? GG's, I guess, guys. GG's.